Do you need spreadable butter but don't have time to let it thaw for an hour? Here's a life hack. Fill up a kettle with water. Now boil the water, cut your butter in half, pour the boiling water into a glass. Let it sit for a few minutes till it gets nice and hot. Place it over your butter for 3 minutes and easily spread.